My name's Richard Anderson and I'm the coordinator of the Fertility Preservation Special Interest Group for ESHRE. So I'd like to talk to you today to welcome you and hope you'll come along to a campus workshop that we're having in Copenhagen, and just to get the dates right, 25th and 26th of October 2018. So we look forward to seeing you in Copenhagen this autumn. So this campus workshop will focusing on optimizing fertility preservation in women. So it does have a female perspective, and it will be largely addressing oncology patients, but we've got a really important aspect of the program that is non-oncology as well, and we've got specific sessions on Turner syndrome, on transgender patients, and patients with endometriosis. So we hope to have a good broad breadth as well as depth in these aspects. So the program will be addressing many of the clinical aspects, some ovarian stimulation protocols, ovarian tissue cryopreservation protocols, and laboratory aspects as well. So we've got basic scientists covering some of the key issues of ovarian function in these conditions and how to optimize it and how to optimize replacement in our patients. So I look forward to welcoming you to Copenhagen in October this year. Do come along.